Well, that's a word, yep. And the most important words, of course, are the words that God speaks, yeah. The words that he put in the Bible, those are very important words. And sometimes when we look at words, we may not understand everything that they say. Like I found this morning, I found some instructions this morning, and I want to read them to you. And I want you to let me know if you can figure out what they are. And the first word is atmophoil. Anybody hear that word? All right, well, there's directions here. It says, brought some paper, because it says fold the paper in half, and then unfold it, and then fold the top two corners to the center line, and then fold the top peak down to create a square, and fold the top two corners to the center about an inch above the downward facing point to form a triangle shape on top and a diamond shape on the bottom. Then, fold the downward facing point up to secure the flaps. Fold in half away from you and flatten it out. Fold the edges down to create wide panels. The body, or the part of the fold, should be about a half an inch long. What do you think? Clear? Yes? You think it's a paper airplane, okay. Anybody else understand it? What do you think? All right, well, we'll see. You know what, sometimes the words are clearer. As the microphone doesn't go crazy. Words are clearer if you do what they say. Yes?
Is this some sort of origami?
It could be origami. I mean, Dirk talks about folding paper, so yeah, it has to be origami. Just what kind of origami is it? A giraffe. Well, that would be cool. All right. Across. All right. Sometimes we have a hard time understanding what they're saying. But how did we understand these instructions?